Formulation of second law of motion. The change of momentum of an object is proportional to the applied unbalanced force in direction of force. Let the initial momentum be P1, which is equal to mu. Let the final momentum be P2, which equals mv. The change in momentum is P2 minus P1, which equals mv minus mu. Rate of change of momentum is m into v minus u whole upon t. Force is equal to k into m into v minus u whole upon t. Force is equal to kma, where k is the proportionality constant.